My Arden spoke of one of our kin that escaped a crashing Gaek slave vessel. You have accomplished much since. I'm pleased to finally meet you. I heard there is so much goblin blood on your hands that it soaks their children's nightmares. I suspect you plucked something precious from the Gaek ship. Something our queen has been looking for. The weapon. Give it to me.
Don't do it. The weapon is how I protect you.
Indeed. And what does it protect you from? If you hear that voice at all, then you are infected, and it is my people who need protecting from you. Hetasith! Crash, Yilik, with me, to the death!
One day I'll catch a break.
To the chase.
Oh.
have seen everything. Sight, out of mind.
Time to press ahead.
Breathe quiet. Move with care.
Impressive resistance, but futile.
With haste.
Thank you.
Blackest name!
Deadlier than ever.
Inquisitor Wargaz was potent. We are impressed.
Malignant flame crosses your vision as your patron borrows your gaze, sizing up the vision in front of you. Not exactly a god, but not far off. Your patron recoils, but not before leaving a word of advice. Caution.
You are permitted to look upon me. You are invited to kneel. Which is ours. But are you friend or are you thief? At least you brought it back. It is a start. We will test you. To assess whether you deserve reward or punishment. The astral prism. It is corrupted. There is someone inside. Their mind is warped, broken, a blight. They are an agent of the grand design, sent to sabotage the astral prism. Our last defense against the return of the illithid empire. Prism is compromised. Find the one inside and destroy them. Be aware, they are not alone, and they will appeal to your trust. They are not to be believed. You must accept, refuse, and know my fury. Caster's power to enter the prison. Be wary of the creature's lying tongue. Cut it out if you must.